So I am making the birria tacos and consome. As you can see, my beef is already shredded. As you can see, I'm about to start blending everything for the sous vide.